really not gonna help her?
I'm really not.
You'd really turn in your own sister.
I really would.
Deep down inside, you know it's killing me.
A few months ago, I killed my father and escaped from the marshal who arrested me for it. Why? Because he was a bad guy.
She's my baby sister.
I need your help.
Okay.
I'm not going nowhere. I can't do it.
It's gonna be alright.
I'm sorry. Something is wrong. Something is definitely wrong. I'm broken. Screw with my professional life all you want. But into my personal life, I'm gonna screw back.
But you and I both know that's not gonna happen.
I don't believe you. You know someone, you did something, and I'm gonna figure out how you...
Finding a needle in a haystack is easy if you're willing to look through the haystack one straw at a time.
You turn her in. You find out what she knows, what she did, and you turn her in. It's the only way to get the onus off you, Mary.
We can pretend nothing's changed. Pretend it's all the same. And there will be no pain tonight. It's gonna be alright.
Daddy, I would have killed you myself.
I wanted to come back to help you. I am so sorry.
I know. Shh. Let it out. I know it isn't fair. But you cannot. Under any circumstances, no matter how homesick or lonely you get, go back home.
I'm sorry.